Okay, so I'm gonna be showing you guys how to take your hair from like bone straight to boom. This is the spray Got to Be High Insta Hold. So I'm gonna try this spray out. Apparently this spray has good holding and everything. So we're gonna find out. The glue spray is doing what it needs to do. I'm not even gonna hold. So we're gonna get back to the lace later. So I'm just gonna put this band on. So now we're about to start our crimp. Like when you're doing crimps, it's very important to make sure that your hair is moisturized. Cause if it's not, it's pretty much gonna be like all stiff, or it's gonna be a little dry, and it's just not gonna be looking like, it's not gonna look good. My hair is already prepped. It's already pretty moisturized. You guys can see it's not really dry. I already put like my heat protectant, and for heat protectant, I use the Qi Iron Guard. Sorry, my bottle's a little torn up, but it's cause I use it so much. And then I also use Silk Infusion, and I feel like this Silk Infusion is honestly the key. A lot of people use the Bio Silk, like the Silk Therapy, something like that. But I prefer the Silk Infusion by Qi, because that was like the first silker or whatever that I started using. And honestly, I swear by it, like it's so good. Put a little more, because honestly, you can never put too much. And yeah, that's how I prep my hair for crimps, because if your hair is not moisturized, when you put like the spray that's gonna hold the crimps, once you add that, like literally it's gonna make your hair look crazy. Like, so I always have to moisturize it and make sure that it's good to go. And yeah, I'm gonna put this High Insta Hold hairspray, whatever. Like I'm actually gonna try this out on my crimps today. Usually I use the Bio Silk Silk Therapy Finishing Spray. The crimper I'm gonna be using, this is by Bedhead. It's called A Wave We Go, and it is adjustable. So if you want like a really deep crimp or like a loose one, depending on how you want your waves, like it's literally adjustable and it gets up to 400 degrees. So I really like that about this. I might have another crimper that does not adjust. It's also by Bedhead, I think, or it's Conair, one of the two. But it doesn't adjust, literally it's so trash, so I don't use it. But this one, like I can swear by this one too. I like to part my hair in two sides, and then I'm gonna take my clip and clip one side, start in the back. And with crimps, I love the fact that like it doesn't matter, like it doesn't have to be extremely neat or like, you know, perfect, like it still looks good regardless. So like, yeah. And I always like to go in medium sizes. Like I don't like to do too small of a section, or, sorry, I'm picking up my comb. I don't like to do too small of a section or too big, because when you do that, like it just takes too long. And then if it's too big, it won't hold the wave properly. So this is actually a big section. So y'all see how big this is. So let me show you guys like the perfect size. This is a big but acceptable section. So since it's in the back, I don't really care that much. And I just combed it out. I'm so nervous to use this spray. Hope it's good. All right, so now I'm gonna spray it. And when you're spraying it, make sure that you're holding your hair straight. Like, see how I'm still spreading the hair? Like, I'm not spraying it while it's like clumped up or anything. It has to be straight when you're crimping it, or else it's gonna add extra patterns into it. I'm taking a brush, brushing straight through it. And the setting that I have the crimper on, it's like, it's not too deep, but it's not too loose. So I don't even know how tight these are gonna come out. But yeah, let's see. And I'm gonna hold each section for 10 seconds. Y'all see that? Look at how defined these waves are. Wow, this spray. Okay, got to be. The only thing I hate about crimps is the fact that you have to like keep, like my arm is literally tired, but this is actually a workout. So this is my little workout of the day. All right, so I'm gonna come closer. I'm gonna come closer while I'm doing the top so you guys can really see what I'm doing. I don't like my crimps to start right here. I like when it's like the top is still flat. I'm gonna probably do my first crimp like right here. So look at how this side just came out, like what? And you see how silky it looks? Like that's what I was saying, if your hair is not moisturized before you put the spray in, it's gonna look choppy. But this looks so silky, it's so soft. Let me get up so you guys can see. Oh my gosh, look at that definition. We can do the other side and then I'm gonna come back to show you guys. Okay guys, so this is how the other side came out.
I am pretty impressed with this hairspray. It's a 10 out of 10 for me. It did great with the lace and hold for the crimps. It's available at Target for like $4.99, so make sure y'all go and grab that. Along with the other products I mentioned, they will be listed down below. Thank you so much for watching to the end, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.